What's happening, man? Show me your stuff! Ha!
Come on!
Take this! Ha!
Oh man, that really hurt.
The breeze feels great. Okay, don't hold back. Yeah! Yeah!
Feel lucky today? You're going down. Today. Let's get him!
Ha!
Yeah! You ready? Ha!
Hey!
Hiya!
still don't got it. Come on. You still don't got it. Come on. Come on. Don't tell me you're giving up already. Come on. Come on.
So, Kairi's home is out there somewhere, right?
Could be. We'll never know by staying here.
But how far could a raft take us?
Who knows? If we have to, we'll think of something else.
So, suppose you get to another world. What would you do there?
Well, I haven't really thought about it. It's just, I've always wondered why we're here, on this island. If there are any other worlds out there, why did we end up on this one? And suppose there are other worlds. Then ours is just a little piece of something much greater. So, we could have just as easily ended up somewhere else, right?
I don't know.
Exactly. That's why we need to go out there and find out. Just sitting here won't change a thing. It's the same old stuff. So let's go.
You've been thinking a lot lately, haven't you?
Thanks to you. If you hadn't come here, I probably would have never thought of any of this. Kairi, thanks.
You're welcome.
Sora! You wanted one, didn't you?
A Paopu fruit?
If two people share one, their destinies become intertwined. They'll remain a part of each other's lives, no matter what. Come on, I know you want to try it.
What are you talking?
What? Hey there, Donald. Good morning.
We've got a problem, Dookie. But don't tell anyone.
Ooh. Queen Minnie?
Not even the queen.
Daisy?
No! It's top secret.
Oh, good morning, ladies.
What?
Me and Titus, we are gonna do a little exploring today. You know, to the secret place at the base of that tree. There's gotta be something there, yeah?
If I win, I'm captain. And if you win,
I get to share the Powpoo with Kyrie.
Huh?
Deal? The winner gets to share a Powpoo with Kyrie.
Wait a minute.
Okay, on my count.
Thank you.
Who's there?
I've come to see the door to this world.
Huh?
This world has been connected.
Well, what are you talking about?
Tied to the darkness. Soon to be completely eclipsed.
Well, whoever you are, stop freaking me out like this. Huh? Well, where did you come from?
You do not yet know what lies beyond the door.
So you're from another world?
There is so very much to learn. You understand so little.
Oh yeah? Well, you'll see. I'm gonna get out and learn what's out there.
A meaningless effort. One who knows nothing can understand nothing.
You know, Riku has changed.
What do you mean?
Well...
You okay?
Sora, let's take the raft and go. Just the two of us.
Huh?
Just kidding.
What's gotten into you? You're the one that's changed, Kairi.
Maybe. You know, I was a little afraid at first. But now I'm ready. No matter where I go or what I see, I know I can always come back here. Right?
Yeah, of course.
That's good. Sora, don't ever change.
Huh?
I just can't wait. Once we set sail, it'll be great.
This mean? It means we'll just have to trust the king.
Gorge, I sure hope he's all right.
Your Highness, don't worry. We'll find the king and the king.
Thank you, both of you.
Daisy, can you take care of them?
Of course. You be careful now, both of you.
To chronicle your travels, he will accompany you.
Over here! Cricket's the name. Jiminy Cricket at your service.
We hope for your safe return. Please, help the king.
You're coming too!
Gorsh, Jiminy, your world disappeared too?
It was terrible. We were scattered. And as far as I can see, I'm the only one who made it to this castle.
Don't you?
Oh, right. I gotcha. You mean while we're in other worlds, we can't let on where we're from, huh? We gotta protect the world border. Right, world order. Oh, I guess we'll need new duds when we get there, huh?
just can't wait. Once we set sail, it'll be great.
A storm? Oh no! The raft!
Sora! Dinner's ready! Come on down! Sora?
Boat and Kairi's.